Good morning. I want to show you a popular Chinese character, Zhai. Zhai means a person is always staying at home, being away from the outside world. Today, we often use this word to make jokes on some people. But do you know that Zhai can bring serious problems? According to the World Health Organization, over 4 million people are killed by indoor air pollution in 1 year, and 34% just happened in people's own houses. So today, I want to call on all of my classmates to spend more time going outside. In my speech, we will first talk about the problems that are caused by staying indoors for too long. Then, we will discuss what we can do to solve these problems. Imagine that you are in a closed house with few small windows, what you cannot get from the outside world. The first thing is sunshine. Sunlight is the main method for human beings to get enough vitamin D. A low level of vitamin D will do harm to our immune system and may cause terrible heart disease. Also, lack of sunshine may destroy our body's biological clock, so our brain will not know what our body really needs. Another thing is fresh air. In the room, the air is not moving and cannot be recycled by green plant. So the dust and the bacteria can stay in one place for a long time and they can make people sneeze or feel sick. Some people may say that in cold winters, you do not want to go outside and the air conditioner can help you to clean the indoor air pollution. But actually, the air conditioner can just trap large pollution but not the small dust or microbial. Some other physical problems, such as doctor and dentist states that sitting too much inside can put up 175 kilograms of pressure to our bones and spine. I think it is really a big number. Another problem is that staying inside for too long can do harm to our mental health. Research finds that if we stay indoors for too long, it will bring higher risks of feeling upset, anxious, and depressed. If we are under too much pressure but we do not relax ourselves, our blood pressure and the heart rate will go up, and then it is difficult for us to calm down or be peaceful. And also, if we are studying or working at home, not in a traditional working place or in a group, we can easily feel lonely and isolated. But what can we do to solve these problems? My first suggestion for you is to fully enjoy the natural resources. I think our university is beautiful. Maybe you can just find a grassland, sit down, take a deep breath, enjoy the sunshine, and move your eyes to the beautiful sceneries because it is good for your eyesight. My second suggestion is to do outdoor activities. Research shows that doing group nature walks can help people to decrease pressure and increase human well-being. So during your weekends, you can just call your friends and take a walk in the mountains or near the lake. Also, it is also helpful for us to bring our study and work outside. Study indicates that nature can help people with their performance on their creative problem solving and can increase our ability to focus. So next time, if you do not have inspirations or find it difficult to concentrate, why not just go out to take a walk? So today, we have talked about the problems that are caused by staying inside for too long and what we can do to solve these problems by going outside. I want to say that the beautiful scenery from the window is like a colorful picture, but we can join it and make a part of it. So do not be a Zhai girl or a Zhai boy. Go out and enjoy your life.